Yeah, volunteers, please don't go quickly. People are coming from the south. We're gonna start soon, within 2 minutes. And who are coming, please come as soon as possible. Who are far away, please come as soon as we're gonna start our prayer within a few minutes, within 2 or 3 minutes.
At bare time, I could have just went home and got my own sajadah.
We did our best. We try. Your prayer is excellent. Nothing happened, nothing wrong. Yeah. Allahu Akbar. 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 Allahu Akbar kabira. Walhamdulillahi kaseera. Wa subhanallahi wa bihamdihi ta'ala bukratan wa asila. La ilaha illallah. Walhamdulillah. نحمده حمد الشاكر لعطائه والمؤمن به إيمانا ويقينا ونحن حمدا صادقا ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده رسم لنا شرعا ودينا ونشهد أن سيدنا وحبيبنا محمدا عبده ورسوله وصفيه من خلقه وحبيبه صلوات ربي وتسليماته عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه وأتباعه وأنصاره إلى يوم الدين وبعد. أخوة الإسلام والإيمان, we celebrate today Zaid of Adha, the 10th day of Zil Hijjah, the last 10 days what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives by it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say in Surah Al-Fajr, by the dawn, by the 10th night, for he give us by this 10th day, and this is the final day of this 10th day. And do you understand our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? You can, if you do anything good in these 10 days, nothing can match with it. They said, how, Ya Rasulullah, even jihad? He said, even jihad can match than even you fast or you pray in these 10 days, or you give donation in these 10 days, or you help the needy in these 10 days, nothing can match. Even Laylat al-Qadr. Nothing we can match with this thing today. The Prophet, he said, only one can match. Which one can match? If somebody go out with his money, with his property, for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and he came back with none of this. This is okay. But nothing we can match with this. For today is the 10th day of the Hijjah. Don't forget to do donation. Don't forget to say salam alaikum for your Muslim brother. Don't forget to send your rahim. Like if you have problem with your brother, you have to go back to call him. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, I'm a rahim. I am the mercy. And I take the rahim from my name. Whoever cut his relationship with his own family, I will cut my relationship with him. Whoever joined his own family, blood family, I will join it, his relationship. And you know the relationship with the family. And also today is a day of sacrifice. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu wasallam said, nothing you can do in these 10 days better than you slaughter sacrificial animal for the sake of Allah Almighty. The best thing is you do today, you slaughter animal for the sake of Allah. And the one companion, he said, oh, you prophet, what is this sacrifice? What is this sacrifice? Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, this is the sunnah of the Prophet Ibrahim, the father of all prophets. The companion, he said, okay, what we get from this? If it's the sunnah of Ibrahim, what we will get from this? Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, for every hair from this animal you slaughter for the sake of Allah, you will get blessing and mercy from Allah Almighty and forgiveness. And our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, in the day of the resurrection, in the day of judgment, this animal will come with the hair, with the horn, with the claws. It comes perfect. It will be witness for you in the day of judgment. But when this animal came, you feel proud for everybody that you submit to, surround it to Allah Almighty, obey Allah, and you did what our beloved Prophet Muhammad did. And you will be happy. This is why when you slaughter animal should be perfect. Should be has no nothing miss. Because if it's something miss, when this animal came in front of everybody, what you can say? If you slaughter sick animal, it comes sick. If you slaughter animal has problem, it comes with this problem. What you feel? You feel shame from everybody in the day of judgment? But if you do excellent one, you feel proud. For this is about today. How many days we slaughter? We have the day of Eid. And no slaughtering before Eid prayer, after Eid prayer. This sunnah, we should pray Eid early. Then we give it chance for people to run to slaughter animal. Before Eid prayer, it will not connect its sacrifices or sacrifice animal. We start after Eid prayer one day, and another 2 days, 3 days after Eid. The ayam, the 3 days after Eid, ayam Eid is four. The day 10, 11, 12, 13. We have up to day of 13 to slaughter animal till sunset. After sunset in day 13, it does not count as sacrifice animal. How the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam disputed 3 parts. One part for you, one for you and your own family. Another part for gift, for your friend, for your supervisor at work, for anybody you like, for your neighbor, Muslim or non-Muslim, you can give. Show love, show harmony, show kindness for everybody. And another third part for poor people, real poor people. So you have to be honest and you feel the sunnah for disputing this animal. And what is else I can advise you to do these days? Be more generous as much as you can. Because any dollar you spend for the sake of Allah is multiplied a lot than any days else. And also you have to have good relationship with every. You have to, if you have problem with your neighbor, try to start to say salamu alaykum. لا يحق للمؤمن أن يهجر أخاه المؤمن فوق 3 ليال. يعرض هذا وخيرهم الذي يبدأ بالسلام. You cannot say salamu alaykum or good morning or hi or how are you for any person more than 3 days. After 3 days is the best one who start to say salamu alaikum or hi or good morning or good afternoon or good night. You have to be nice. You have to say hi for everybody. Good morning for everybody. We have to show love. Islam is peace. Islam of love. Islam of harmony. This is our religion. We should help each other. Help Muslim and non-Muslim. Help your neighbor, what doesn't matter, what color, what anything. Islam is united. There is no race has been Islam. Islam does not accept fighting in anywhere. Islam is the religion of peace. We pray to Allah Almighty to settle peace and to settle blessing and mercy on everybody all over the world. We ask Allah Almighty to stop fighting in Ukraine, to stop fighting in Syria, to stop fighting in Somalia, to stop fighting in Libya, to stop fighting in everywhere. Islam is peace. We don't like to fight. Whoever argue to fight, he is not a Muslim. It's out of our culture. The culture is Islam. When you say Islam is peace, the word of the religion of Islam comes from peace. And we have, when we say good morning, we do not say good morning. We say peace be upon you. This is the religion of peace. This is the religion, not fighting, not violence, not racism. Love everybody. If Islam has every kind of color, white, black, there is no nationalities. We stay in the day of Arafah. When you look at the day of Arafah, all of us one nation. All of us one human being. We stand in the day of Arafah, all color, all nation, Europe, Canadian, everybody stand, raise his hand to Allah Almighty. The one who created everybody, he asked Allah to forgive him. This is the Islam. أقول قولي هذا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله. الله أكبر 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 لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر كبيرا والحمد لله كثيرا الله is the greatest الله is the greatest Allah is the greatest. Our praise, all our praise be to Allah Almighty. And all blessing, all mercy, it will be go to our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and his family, and his follower, and his companion, and his wife, and everybody. Help him to settle peace and love and harmony, to spread the deen of Islam, the deen of peace all over the world, to stop violence, to stop traveling. Allah has blessing and mercy on all of them. My brother in Islam, this is the day we have the ceremony today, the Eid of Adha. And we have, when you go to home, if you can't afford to slaughter animal, slaughter. If you cannot afford to slaughter animal, you can sacrifice. The sacrificing can be by animal. The sacrifice can be by your time. The sacrifice can be by your money. The sacrifice can be for helping the needy. The sacrifice can be to help a blind man to guide him. The sacrifice can be by any way you can do. But try to do your best. The sacrifice can be to help your neighbor. Try to help your neighbor as much as you can. I said and I go again. Helping the Muslim to any non-Muslim is still you will get reward for it. If even if you help an animal, you will get reward for this. Islam respects anything Allah made, Allah created. Everybody has right to practice his religion. Everybody has right, Christianity has right to be Christianity. Islam cannot force anybody to follow his religion. We respect everybody. We love everybody. We should give our hand for everybody in this, and all human beings in this universal. Allahumma ahdina ila ta'atillah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allahumma taqabbal salatana. Allahumma taqabbal hajja hujjajina ya rabbal alamin. Allah whoever fasted in this 10 days, accept this fasting. Allah whoever donate in this days, give him ajr. Allah whoever sacrificed in this 10 days, give him reward. Oh Allah, guarantee for all of us Jannah and your mercy and your forgiveness, and you make us from the nation of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah. Eid Mubarak for everybody. You don't need to check hands because COVID or some disease is still going on. Just you move your hand, please.
Assalamu alaikum. Our volunteers, please don't go outside because we have our team, lots of things to do. We have to wrap up all these racks and other things. Please, volunteers, stay in the field. Volunteers, please stay in the field. Don't move. Inshallah, we're going to finish our things to done. And see you next year, inshallah, in Mubarak.
Assalamu alaikum. Eid Mubarak.
Eid Mubarak, my brother.
How are you?
Allah reward you.
Make dua for me.
Allah forgive you, inshallah. Allah have mercy on you. Assalamu alaikum.
Okay.